Hey there, welcome to Tiger Schooling. We know it is not an easy task to earn a doctorate degree. Sheer hard work and years of sweat makes them reach a place where a patient is ready to put his life into their hands. Today we are counting down top 10 richest doctors in the world. Number 10, Robert Ray, with a net worth of $15 million into his pocket. Number 9, Leonard. He has an estimation of $20 million. Number 8, Terry Dubrow, with a net worth of $30 million. Number 7, James Andrews, with an estimation of net worth $100 million. Dr. Phil, no doubt, with $280 million into his pocket. Number 5, Gary Michelson, with $1.55 billion into his net worth. Dr. Michelson is an orthopedic surgeon. He is well known for inventing orthopedic device. He has contributed his knowledge to various sectors including medical research, animal welfare, online textbooks, and tropical rainforest. Number 4, Wu Ling, with a net worth of $1.7 billion. Dr. Wu Ling has practiced Chinese medicine for over a decade and owns a pharmaceutical company. His company produces herbal medicines that cure a numerous disease. Number 3, Philip Frost, with a net worth of $7 billion. Dr. Frost is a dermatology lecturer and also owns a pharmaceutical company named Ivex. He's an honored doctor. Number 2, Thomas First, with a net worth of $7 billion. Thomas was a former Air Force surgeon and later joined his hand with his father to establish a hospital. Number 1, with no doubt, Sir Dr. Patrick Soon-Shiong, with an estimation net worth of $12 billion. Dr. Patrick Soon-Shiong tops the position in the list. Along with being a doctor, he is also an entrepreneur and a philanthropist. He is known for his fight against cancer and also funding children's treatments and ailing from cancer. So this is the top 10 list of richest doctors in the world. If you think you would like to be one of them, please leave a comment. Which doctor do you like and what you want to practice in medicine as you go for life? Leave a comment us below and make sure to subscribe our channel and keep visiting Tiger Schooling.